Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Chinenye Nyanwa here as always. First of all, I want to appreciate you all for all the love you guys have shown me these past weeks. And also, I've gotten to 1k subscribers. Oh, thank you so much. Without you guys, I wouldn't have gotten it. I'm super, super, super excited. Thank you. I want to appreciate you all. You guys have been so good to me. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I do my simple daily makeup routine. So you guys should sit back, relax as I get started. First of all, I'm starting with the eyes. I'm brushing it out, then after, I'm going to fill it up. So guys, I'm done by lining the brows. Next, I'm going to fill it up with an eyeshadow. I'm going to be using my LA concealer in Fawn to define my underbrows. This concealer is a little bit lighter than my shades, but I'm going to blend it out to avoid any harsh lines. So for the upper part, I'm going to be using my foundation, which is Fit Me in 355 because it's close to my shade. For my eyeshadows, I'm going to be using the Morphe brushes in 35N. Now, I'm going to use my blending brush to blend the eyeshadows out to avoid any harsh lines. I'm going to be using my LA Orange Corrector to cover my acne scars and spots. Wow, look at the way my face is already, and I'm yet to apply my foundation. For those that have acne skin, the best you can do to your face before applying the foundation is to use a corrector. A corrector does wonders when it comes to covering acne scars and spots. So then I'm going to be applying my foundation. I'll be using the Revlon Nearly Naked and Fit Me Super Stay. This one is a bit lighter than my skin tone, and this one is a bit darker. So I'm going to be transforming both of them together to get my actual skin shade. You guys shouldn't laugh at me. I've had this blotch since 2012. Like, it's my all-time favorite blotch. Like, I've been using it since 2012. I've not had the mind to throw it away, so I'm still going to use it for this video. Guys, I'm going to be using my Vaseline lip balm because I wanted a neutral lips. So guys, my face is ready. This is my all-time favorite simple makeup routine. Guess what? Someone brought corn and pear for me. So if you really like this video, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. See you guys in my next video. Bye!